In the previous video, I walked you through the simple process of converting an SRT file to a VTT and vice versa, using Subtitle Edit that is installed on your computer. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily use the Subtitle Edit Online to convert your subtitles from one format to the other fast. Hi, my name is David from freelancerinsights.com, where we believe you should never stop learning. To begin, open the Subtitle Edit Online page, which is still in beta version, and the link is available in the description below, and go to the subtitle and click on open. And then it will have some information here, but all I need to do is just click on choose file and navigate to the folder with the file that I want to open. That is the SRT file. Let's say I go to the sample.srt and click on open. Once I click on open, you can choose the frame rate if you know it. The code page ISO, recommend here we go for the UTF-8 because I know it's in UTF-8. I'm not so sure about the frame rate. And then click on load subtitle. Once you click on load, your subtitle file will populate. If you have the video to the subtitle, you can just come to video. And if it's from a URL, maybe YouTube, you can click on it from here or from a disk and upload the video so that you can make your edits if you wanted to make edits to your subtitles. But all we want to do for this video is convert our SRT file to a VTT. So all we need to do is just come to under subtitle, save or download, and then we come to the web VTT. Just come to this, just come to here, web, save or download. Once we click on that, it's going to start downloading, and once it's done, it will be complete. And if you click on it, it's going to open, and that's your web VTT file. You've just simply converted it from SRT to VTT with just a few clicks, and the vice versa is also applicable. So if you come back to this and click on open, say choose file, and then we see sample.vtt, click on open, and then we go to the encoding, we check the encoding UTF-8, load subtitle, it's been loaded since it's the same file. All we need to do is just go back, save or download. We don't want to save it as verb VTT, we want it as an SRT, it's up here, just click on that, and save or download. It's going to do its thing, there it goes, and it opens up. So basically, it's that easy to use Subtitle Edit Online, which is in beta, to convert your SRT to VTT or VTT to SRT. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you're interested in learning how to caption and subtitle videos so that you can make money on the side, kindly use the link below to enroll for my course. If you're not yet subscribed to this channel, kindly subscribe, turn on your notification icon, and until next time, never stop learning.